Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Sorry, I'm going to be uploading the videos a bit late due to the fact that my this wisdom tooth is literally jacked up. Right now it's not in severe pain, so I thought I might as well make another video and then work on now that I'm not in need of medicine right now, so basically I can, you get it, work on the stuff. So with all that being said, or with whatever that was said, I decided to play some Portal because I have never played Portal 1 or 2.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
As I was saying, I know a good amount about Portal, the memes, jokes, all that good stuff. I thought I had completed this one. I may have not. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. I'm not great at puzzle games, though I do enjoy them. So I will say, with all honesty, I'm going to mess up a lot.
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
That is not successful. Oh, wait. Oh, no, no, no. Ah, come on. Now how am I gonna do this? Wait. Oh, I got scared there. I can't cheat it. What are you supposed to do here? I did the wrong one, didn't I? I'm an idiot. I should just do it like that. Okay. Thank you.
Required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, that's not it. Okay. Yeah, no, that's the incorrect. Wrong way. Wrong thing. Messing around a bit too much. Oh, wait, Oh, okay. Thanks a lot. How can I screw that up? I had the right idea. I was doing it incorrectly, though. I can cut some of that out. Maybe. This is very interesting. Now, isn't it?
Oh no!
Excuse me, what?
Serious?
What?
You failed.
Okay. I'm gonna get rid of a lot of stuff because I literally left the recording just sitting for a while. Come on. You can't be that finicky. I have to be super careful. Why can't I just jump and jump? Stay there. Cubert. Okay, that's not a companion cube. That's just a regular cube. Oh, my tooth! I could get there very easily just by using the portal, but I'm trying to use this on somebody and cut off the portal right while they were halfway through, would it cut them in half?
The enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test.
Bullcrap.
Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Ah, you dirty. It's on a way where I can't do it. There's gotta be a way to keep
vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Yes. Can't be that easy, right? Is there a run?
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Wait, am I supposed to, okay, maybe that's it. Yeah, okay, I thought you were supposed to, like, swim or something, to be honest. I was like, I was confused, like, what, you can run? You can do all this stuff? And it was just simple. Oh, shoot. Pardon me. How mischievous. Oh, my first job. Okay, this is going to be annoying. I know what I'm supposed to do. Let's try it. No witnesses. Thank you. It's probably something so simple, but I'm just being incredibly stupid right now. Oh, I think I got it now. Wait, how did I do that? My brain a couple more than a couple minutes. Ah, no, not again.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Stupid again. Alright. Oh, come on. Come on, man. Stop doing that to me. Jump in here. Okay, I'm stuck. Thank you. Alright, I'm back. It took a... You don't want to know how long it took me to actually figure this part out. No, you don't.
After these messages, we'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Bye bye.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience.
Yeah, right.
And wishes you the best of luck. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
You don't get to watch me.
There you are.
Oh.
vital testing apparatus destroyed. Hello. Searching. Searching. Critical error.
Your flaw is if you tip over. Anything I'm supposed to do here? Just a door right there. Let me out. Someone was living here. Thinking that would be too easy. It was. That is awesome.
Searching.
you stay there.
You creeps.
Testing apparatus destroyed.
You evil, evil, evil.
Down. Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
I'm not an android, though. Wait, am I? That is something I didn't know. Well, thank you guys for watching. This was... Oh god, I'm so bad at these types of games. But this was fun. Got to stretch my brain a bit. I was stuck so many times. I'm definitely gonna... you might not see half the stuff I went through. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll get to editing the videos now.